between light and heavy strikes to match the situation. Take self-repair units from your foes to replenish your own supply. Where are you going? Stay on your targets. Raiden, the limo is in trouble. Get back there, ASAP. I'll add the limo to your solid down radar. What? They have a metal gear? Here? Raiden, take out that UMG and get after it. Tap that missile before it blows! Use blade mode to damage its armor. Use your ninja run to deflect those shots. They swapped out the hydraulic cutter for a blaster cannon.
Very good.
But do not rest easy just yet, huh? She's on the other side of that collapsed building.
Come.
There. Get him. Use your ninja van to move over obstacles automatically. Him out of your sight. You must catch him. That damn UG! It still works? heading for the front of the train. After him. Raiden, an unidentified tilt rotor is headed your way. Keep an eye out for it.
Self-taught, and not half bad. Still. Your technique lacks something.
How long can you last?
Raiden, are you all right? You're almost clear of the
this
tunnel.
Is all
just
the
hang on.
To offer.
You're no match for me.
Raiden, you landed safely, da? First, head inland. The waypoint is marked on your Soliton radar. Contact us on Codec if you have questions. Raiden, this is Boris. Give me your status.
Looks
good. As
adults,
also.
So I
step, dude. Hostiles in the lower right. Yeah!
some kind of electronic lock on the gate.
Most bad. Why not, you know, most used. I should have guessed you would choose this route.
We intercepted call for backup during your last fight. The caller's position is on your Soliton radar. You can engage if you wish. It is... Right. The cliff is just ahead at the end of beyond...
So...
No, there should... It is...
Problem.
Dolceev and his team must be in here. Find him. Raiden, wait. There are active IR sensors in the area. Part of factory security, no doubt, but the enemy may be using it.
Contact! It's Raiden. I'm in the sewer system.
All right. Your mission's to tell we know.
So,
yep.
Nope. Do we like
it's puffer? Oh,
black.
Maybe
I will scout ahead. You will provide backup.
Sir, yes, sir.
Commence operation. Right. Unidentified UGs are patrolling the sewers. Exercise caution.
Too much attention down there.
I see a maintenance catwalk. Use it to conceal yourself if necessary. Right. There is a boy in these sewers.
So the kid,
yeah, there's it's if it
goosh, that's so
I make sure you
if a girl.
Heavy UG activity ahead. It is possible they are conducting test operations while the lab is closed.
They're not gonna make it easy to get into that lab. Is there some way you could sneak past? Well hidden, I gotta say.
You should
and
I must
ask
him you
are.
Is it
for those
yeah, perhaps.
Jeez.
Wait, you said
yeah, with any teacher,
true.
To locate a data input terminal.
It's
These guys are pretty jumpy now.
Try latching onto Cyborg's heads from behind. Then, an electric shock should knock them unconscious. Right in
one.
Right.
You see that, Ken?
Desperate.
Only them. What about
fight?
Right. No, you've...
I don't know.
Thanks.
The bastard is blocking the way. Push that thing back.
Were the
not metal this it won't even
so you heard
we need
no
come
I didn't move
chief.
Then what is
that you can
so what I'm right.
your status?
They track
you.
Look, come
right.
Board. They'll be with you. I'm. I
see you,
just
doctor.
You
and your.
They're in rope.
You day.
Yeah.
Well, now. Well, I.
Use it to reach the roof. Traveling atop buildings will minimize enemy encounters.
Doc, what's your stance?
I have vision.
You should.
Yeah. Eat so I shall so
prepare.
I heard what happened, Raiden. I don't
think
if did you want. By the
way, they aren't not local.
So
they're not the base now. The one wants the
pretty.
If you can that. This must be the right.
It was a.
Yeah.
As.
They still have not noticed you. Do not expose yourself.
A maintenance shaft up ahead. Use it to return to the surface. Right. It would appear you're Prostos.
Remind.
Almost reached World Marshal Headquarters.
Not dead yet!
Avoid fighting if you can.
What am I even fighting?
How did I wind up?
Emotional state appears highly volatile. I am sure you do not intend to abort the mission, but I suggest you avoid combat for the time being.
that just what you tell yourself? Fuck you!
Yes, you aren't the only one to grow up on the killing fields. War is a cruel parent, but an effective teacher. Its final lesson is carved deep in my psyche, that this world and all its people are diseased. Free will is a myth, religion is a joke. We're all pawns, controlled by something greater. Memes, the DNA of the soul. They shape our will. They are the culture. They are everything we pass on. Expose someone to anger long enough, they will learn to hate. They become a carrier. Envy, greed, despair, all memes, all passed along.
How about full of shit? Is that a meme?
You can't fight nature, Jack. Wind blows, rain falls, and the strong prey upon the weak. Sam tells me you see your weapon as a tool. Something that saves lives, a means of justice. Now there's a pretty meme. Exquisite. It spared you the burden of all the lives you've taken. Absolved you of guilt when you enjoyed it. Kill? Or be killed! This one's on me! Magnetic power! Left hand rule! Am I too weak? Welcome to my utopia of death. Magnetic power.
Ah!
show you nature's law. This one's on me. Magnetic power. Left hand rule.
I think I got a better fight now. A mere 0.2%. Gotta practice that fight.
You killed Monsoon. I'm impressed. The brains are in the server room undergoing training. Knock yourself out. Go nuts.
I'm sorry.
Keep on coming.
Hey,
Raiden, Sundowner contacted you from the top floor. Time to make your way up there. The elevators appear to be disabled, which we should have expected, I suppose.
I will access the control unit. Perhaps you can hack an elevator and make it operational.
Ooh, splendid idea! By all means, yes! Hmm? It seems the guards are storming the building. Raiden, get back to the entrance. Buy me some time to get this elevator operational. My hack was a success. Board the elevator, Raiden. For security purposes, the building is the right
so
in you.
Let me.
It is you in. The electrical panels are most likely hidden in the walls. Use your enhanced AR to search for any unusual heat sources inside the walls there. There should be an electrical panel nearby. You good? One down, two to go. Keep at it, Raiden.
I found you. No choice now.
Excellent. Just one more. There should be an electrical panel. Yes, that should take care of security. Now, head back to the gate.
Target located.
Raiden, shall I activate your pain inhibitors now?
No.
I'm...
What's most and most dish... Look, I...
They're pouring in from everywhere. This is crazy.
Enemy sighted.
You do not have to fight every enemy you encounter, Raiden. Try and keep moving. Nice of them to blow open the door for me, yeah? Idiots. Sliders in the area. Perhaps they could be put to use.
Ah!
a ways up now, yeah? Almost there. I have you.
I got
a jetpack.
Oh, there's
not ice. I have
great
enemy now.
No,
what
if it
then
more
I from the use you capture how
well
right.
You can reach the server room via the freight elevator just ahead. Look up, Raiden! Another freight platform! Look out! Incoming! The elevator cannot take much more of this. Jump to that adjacent platform. Odd. The platform is losing speed. Scheiße! The tripods are interfering. Ah! guidance and clears them out of the shaft. Do not let them block the elevator. Deploying security from the top floor to the freight elevators. Your path to the server room leads right through them.
The server rooms ahead?
Yes, according.
Which, if they're
clutch, they would button.
Yeah.
And if.
So the feet.
Well, if.
What if.
No. A spear body, if I had to guess. Likely controlled by an AI. Soon? Well, if it's AI controlled, it should pose no problem for you, yeah?
Thank you. disrupt the students while...
I gotta get a lot better at doing those fucking refights. I'm really bad at them.
Effective program. Just look how you turned out. Of course, running it in the real world just got a bit too complicated. Doing it virtually, though, no fuss, no muss. Straight to the brain. It's like a dream. Well, maybe dream is the wrong word. They do kill some POWs, some civilians. They enjoy it, though. We give their pleasure centers a nice big jolt every time. Plus, they get a shiny new body as a graduation present.
Raiden, get Sundowner. Do not lose him this time.
You can be crueler than that, Jack. Time's over, Jack. Time to die. It's over!
What? Who? Ryden.
Yeah, I am.
Hurry.
Ryden.
I know.
And it's, if he...
For,
if it's,
and they don't know.
What?
The he's a... Yes,
oh, the cons, official son.
Then we...
Yeah, it is...
Hold, it's not
Court.
An R. Mach 7?
That's what.
Right.
That was quite the fall, Raiden. I'm glad to see that you are all right. Mm-hmm. It's time you and got out of Denver.
Oh.
Raiden.
I can. You just
and,
get up. Yeah. Yes, a lot.
But if you.
I'm...
Be an RLV, but it still needs time to accelerate and decelerate from first cosmic velocity. It could require more than 30 minutes to get to Pakistan. I've located a route with relatively light security. I will mark the heading on your soliton radar.
Raiden, I will join you in Pakistan. I will find a way to exit the helicopter. Proceed out of the city. I will contact you when I am...
Just do a knee attack. There you are. That's the spirit, Jack.
That fight actually went pretty well. Nice.
What's up? By the way,
who?
You're
yeah,
then
right, it was, but in it was after,
but how,
oh, she probably,
what?
We did,
so wish well, and it's,
now comes the hardest skip in the game. Hopefully the RNG works for me.
Yeah!
Alright, I need to take some damage. And that's why I needed to take damage, that way I can transition through those phases faster. Good fight. That was probably the best fight I've ever had with them. Notes of where I need to improve will be in the description. Definitely movement, definitely some of the boss fights, but first actual real attempt, hour and a half with a few fuck ups and trying to get some of those skips, especially that stage 7 skip, is an actual bitch, but that's fun. Thanks.